What else did you ask? I think you had another question. Anyway, yeah, it's a toy. But it's a fun toy, so. But like I said, you know, you've got the 590. I haven't heard a lot of complaints. I have no issues with my 590. It's a great radio. The ALC worked fine. The AGC worked fine. It had lots of output. You know, it would push my amp right to the top. It's great receiver, very, very quiet. By the way, the second receiver in this 990 is the same architecture as the 590. And I have compared them, you know, A, B. And then just for fun, turned them both up. And they sound about the same, you know. Oh, I know what I was going to tell you. The preamp on this thing is wicked. Now, you know, you get a day where there's a bit of band noise, like today. A couple S units of band noise. I was on 80 meters there just after I got it, and there's about S3 band noise, you know. Well, you don't want to be turning on a preamp if you got band noise because you're just going to amplify it. Everybody knows that. But here's this guy, and he's in the noise, and I'm listening to him. I'm getting about every second word. So just for fun, I reached up and switched on the preamp. Holy smokes. He jumps right out of the noise. Now, the band noise goes from a 3 to about a 6. But his signal's in there, and he's showing now, and now he's showing up on the band scope as well. You know, he just jumped out of the noise. Now, how the heck are they doing that? I don't know. It's got a pre-selector as well, which helps if you got somebody in real tight. Plus, you can program the roofing filters. I think it's got about 4 or 5 of them. So you can. I've got it in auto. I let it do itself. But if you want to, you can override that. You can really tighten up the front end if you want to. So. Got all the doodads. This is an old buzzard transmission. I better turn it back. W1AEX V3ELQ. Okay, Rob. W1AEX V3ELQ. Well, I was looking at your spectrum scope. I was looking at your spectrum on the scope here on the SDR, and it's dead clean, absolutely straight down like railway tracks. So you got that 590 running well. And that's the way I ran mine. I just tickled the ALC just a little bit. By the way, we're in a wideband here. Filter B, which I set up for 10 to 4,000. I think it's 4,000. Anyway, it looks like it on the scope. I can see myself, yeah. So she will go a little bit wider, and probably won't run it this way. There is a station just below us, so I don't want to encroach on his bandwidth there. But I'll turn it back to you. W1AEX VE3ELQ. To 4,000 W1AEX V3ELQ. So this is the wideband mode on this thing. I don't know what the EQ is like. I didn't really play with the top filters too much on the EQ because I don't run wideband at all, or just for fun once in a while like now. But there you go. I don't know what it sounds like, but maybe you can comment on that. W1AEX V3ELQ.